Hello everyone, my name is Virixiss, and thank you for joining me on day 3 of Shark Week. Today's video is quick tips about the Thresher Shark. At first glance, the Thresher Shark probably seems like the oddest choice for a man-eater in depth, since it is the smallest physically of the sharks, and has a very tiny mouth. But Thresher's power lies not in its thrashing jaws, but in its flailing tail. Thresher is the master of killing divers in small areas, along with being a good room clearer in general, given its easy ability to wipe out consumables without having to spend a load of evolution points. Thresher is a speed shark, and as such, you can infer a few things about it. It will be hard to keep track of for divers, and have a good stamina reserve, making it quite mobile, while being very frail to direct damage. Thresher excels at picking out weak targets and finishing them off quickly, and can easily damage a room of divers, even if it misses the grab, which can make the shark a great team player for sharks like Bull or Hammerhead. Thresher can be hard to learn, because it is very dependent on evolutions to be a true terror, plus the front-loaded damage on its ability can make dealing damage with this shark a new endeavor. Because most of Thresher's damage is front-loaded into its ability, Tail Lash, which damages the diver in its mouth and all other nearby divers. Ideally, Tail Lash should be used the nanosecond after you have grabbed a diver. Preferably, you will also use this while you are near another diver, or two, or maybe even three, since the Tail Lash will hit them all as well. This can deal a massive chunk of damage away from divers, leaving them prepped for your thrashing. Remember that Thresher deals thrashing damage in a radius around her as a passive, and this can easily take out a full team of divers if the combo is used correctly. Tail Lash can also take out consumables and knock out divers' flashlights, often leaving them disoriented for precious seconds. Thresher should be using Lunge to move around the map, like the rest of the speed sharks. However, Thresher's Dart can be quite useful for positioning yourself close to other divers without overshooting them, so don't discount using Dart if the situation calls for it. Hangry is a great first evolution for locomotion, as is Nimble Fin. The other evolutions for Thresher that are found useful or downright mandatory are quite extensive, so rather than going through and listing them all here, I advise you check out Ragey Quit Penalties How to Shark Guide, listed in the description below. Of note though, is that Thresher is the only shark who can make good use of Electroreception Evolution, as it allows you to plan for quick multi-kills with your Tail Lash. Now this has been a very quick look at a very complicated shark to play. I cannot stress enough how important Ray's guide is for you learning Thresher and developing an evolution build of your own. In the meantime though, you can watch this footage of Sinopia, which shows some high level Thresher play in contrast to my own footage. You can see her channel linked in the description below for more high level depth gameplay. This has been Virixiss for Shark Week. I'll see you guys in the water tomorrow.